Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Tata Mavuso. Today I'm going to show you how I do the rice water rinse. Welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to show you how I do my own version of the rice water rinse. So as we can see, this is my hair before the rinse. I think I washed my hair 3 days back. So I want to test if my hair is really going to grow. So this is my hair before, right? So let's say just above my lips, so that's my hair. And then let's see how it's going to turn out after the rinse. Here's my rice water. Okay, you can't see it, but the jug is not full. I've heard so many complaints about the water smells, so I want to try it for myself. I'm going to find a spritz water before, because I saw a lot of people like spritz the rice water on their hair. Like, so let me do that so that I get accurate results. Here we go. I'm using my old spray bottle. I'm gonna put in the water in here. Don't want to show the brand. So I still have some water left in here, and I'm just gonna drench the water when I get into the shower, and then stay tuned. Yeah, this is me. I'm gonna sit for like 2 minutes and then rinse the rice water off. dry my hair and then I'll come back with a length check.